Here at home, veterans are honored at the Arlington Memorial Gardens. Hundreds of flags are flying in a 10-acre display called the Field of Memories. It's dedicated to all the men and women who defended our nation. Hundreds from across the tri-state gathered this morning in a ceremony dedicated to those who never came home. Now, if you want to know why this Memorial Day weekend is so important, just listen to John Hart. He's a decorated, retired Special Forces member.
True service is sacrificial. It's generous and it's selfless. We serve for no other reason than to make a positive difference in the lives of others less fortunate.
By the way, you can stop by and pay your tributes at the Arlington Memorial Gardens as well. It's free and open to everyone.